Okay, let's do some upcycling. You have some of this empty coffee tin. So this are the materials that we need to make some flower pot. Let's do some simple knitting. Again. Yeah.
it's done. Planter. And you can put your plant there. Another one. If you want to hang it, you know, wrap the wire with jute, then remember the hole that we made. Just put it hang there. And hang it on the wall. Like that.